who Chelsea handler just blamed for the Texas massacre, pissed Americans off. This means war. This afternoon, our country was struck by another terrorist attack less than a week after a Muslim extremist killed 8 people and injured dozens of others in New York City. The attack took place in a small Texas town when a gunman walked into a church, opened fire and callously murdered 27 innocent people. Of course, the left is poised and ready to push for more gun control rather than blame the perpetrator for committing this heinous crime. Now, liberal talking head Chelsea Handler has stated who she believes is responsible for the attack today, and it is pissing off every American across the country. The left continually states that they are the party of compassion and tolerance, yet they seem to be the ones that often found fanning the flames of division. Even after another mass shooting in our country that claimed numerous lives of good Christian people in Texas, the left is ready to blame the weapon rather than the hate-filled climate that the left has cultivated over the last 8 years. That was proven again a day when berated celebrity Chelsea Handler posted an offensive tweet blaming Republicans for the massacre in the small Sutherland Springs, Texas church. Yes, you read that correctly. Handler took the time out of her busy President Trump slamming schedule to blame Republicans for Devin Patrick Kelly slaughtering Christians in their own church. It appears that Handler missed the memo stating that Kelly was a recent convert to the Muslim religion, but liberals never pay attention to pesky facts. The left only concerns themselves with protecting those who wish to harm Americans and any way to put Americans against each other. Here is more from Fox News. In the first hours after the deadly mass shooting at a Texas church, many details about the massacre and the gunman's identity were still unclear, but it didn't stop comedian Chelsea Handler from blaming Republicans for the shooting, in a tweet that sparked backlash. Innocent people go to church on Sunday to honor their God, and while doing so, get shot and killed. What country? America. Why? Republicans, the former Chelsea host, who has gone after the GOP before on issues such as gun control, wrote. Her comments swiftly received criticism on Twitter, with many chastising the star for politicizing the event while it is ongoing. The bodies aren't even cold yet and you are politicizing them. You really have a dark heart, one user wrote. You're a hypocrite and part of the problem with your constant tweets of hate that separates the country, another said. Others decided not to mince words and simply shared their unabashed thoughts with Handler. You are a terrible human being, wrote one. Are you really that ignorant? Another said. As previously reported, Handler chose to end her Netflix talk show recently after just 2 rocky seasons in an effort to focus on political activism. Like so many across the country, the past presidential election and the countless events that have unfolded since have galvanized me. From the national level down to the grassroots, it's clear our decisions at the ballot box next year will mark a defining moment for our nation, she wrote in a statement at the time. For these reasons, I've decided not to return for another season of Chelsea, and instead devote as much time as I can to becoming a more knowledgeable and engaged citizen and to focus on projects that have significance to me. As Entertainment Weekly notes, Handler was not the only celebrity to respond to the tragedy. However, she was among the first to challenge Republicans politically on the issue. The left has shown the world how truly disgusting they are, but this tweet really takes the cake. Chelsea Handler is by far one of the worst celebrities in Hollywood that is continuously spewing her venom against anyone with class and morals. Instead of Handler using her platform to call for unity and the end of divisive liberal tactics, she only continued the hate by speaking it. The only good thing that came out of Handler opening her foul mouth is that more people were able to see how genuinely despicable she is. Hopefully, this tweet will cause such a massive backlash against Handler that sponsors or even her talent agency will drop her as a client. During these troubling times, there should be more calls for unity and less shrill screams blaming Republicans and conservatives for the issues in the country. At this time, please pray for the victims' families during this horrible time, and for the country, since that is what will get us through these dark times.